Hey, got a report that Mr. Negative's near Feast in Chinatown. But nothing from Miles. Do you think...
Miles is fine. We're out looking for him now. Find Lee. Miles has to be there too. Has to be.
I'll go check it out. If he so much as laid a hand on Miles!
Hello? It's Dr. Connors. Sorry, I asked Harry for your number. I just... Please, come back to the lab. We need to remove the symbiote. The hold that it's already taking on your mind, it's only going to get worse.
I'm busy. No one listens. Can't forget about Lee. Genki said he was seen near Feast.
Best parts of me here. I'm not looking for a fight. Kraven has the other Spider-Man trapped in an old mansion east of the city. He saved me. Told me to find you. This was the only way I knew how. I owe him my life, and much more. If we hurry...
No. You've done enough.
You should be proud of him. He reminds me of you.
Reminds him of me. He doesn't even know me. Or Miles. A little bit of help, now all of a sudden he's a good guy. As soon as Miles is safe, Lee's going back in a cell. Not now, MJ. Is Spider-Man doing more harm than good? How about now? Now who needs the old Spider-Man? What's so great about the new Spider-Man anyway? He can't even stop some hunters. They destroyed the EMF! Destroyed my life! I'm going to lose May's house because of them and... Kraven.
Kill Kraven.
I wonder if the little spider will survive.
Where is he?
Kill.
Where is Spider-Man?
Find him yourself! Stay focused! Fight! Hold the move!
Don't you fall!
Tell me where he is! Tell me!
Grenade out! I have a shot!
Spider-Man!
I'm assured that material is unbreakable. But I believe anything can be broken. Let us make this a glorious ending! You destroyed my city! Took the lives of so many people! That was their fate. Just as this is ours! Am I too quick for you?
So, you were not one.
Let us make this a glorious ending! You destroyed my city! Took the lives of so many people! That was their fate. Just as this is ours! Minds? Observant! Come! Do not hold back! Show me what you are capable of! Stop hiding! Your followers treat you like some kind of god! But you're just a dying old man, looking for a way out! So you know then. And you know I will not die in a sick bed! Only an Ethan may taste my last breath! Rip me apart and parade your achievement through the streets! I hope you're enjoying this. Tonight won't end well for you. I study all of my prey. You are agile, intelligent, vulnerable to emotion.
It wasn't you after all.
Let us make this a glorious ending! You destroyed my city! Took the lives of so many people! That was their fate. Just as this is ours.
Stronger than I thought! I need more distance! I'll show you what I can do! Your followers treat you like some kind of god! But you're just a dying old man, looking for a way out! So you know then. Then you know I will not die in a sick bed. Only an equal may taste my last breath. Rip me apart and parade your achievement through the streets. For a way out! So you know then. Then you know I will not die in a sick bed. Only an equal may taste my last breath. Rip me apart and parade your achievement through the streets.
My body for the maggots and the field mice.
Shut up!
You can't run from me!
You on my wall.
Me! Couldn't fight me yourself?
Gorgeous. So many years, I've waited for a predator. Capable
of defeating me. Enough talking!
And then I found you.
And you'll regret that!
Oh, I won't.
I will not let God decide my fate!
Yeah.
can't hide from me!
Come to me!
Into powder! Leave my body for the maggot and the field mice!
Shut up!
Rip him apart! I'll tear you limb from limb! Do it! Or I will gut you and mount you on my wall! To me!
Since you cannot seem to kill me, I thought you'd make a good meal for them.
And yet, here I breathe. Shut up! Come, crush my bones into powder! Leave my body for the maggots and the field mice!
Shut up!
Out!
I know you're here!
You and mount you on my wall.
To me! Let the sound stop you fighting!
For a predator capable of defeating me.
Enough talking!
You.
And you'll regret that!
No, I won't.
I will not let God decide my fate!
You still hold back. Kill or be killed.
Just me.
You almost killed him, man. What are you doing?
You're in the way, Miles. You're in the way.
way, Miles!
Always in the way.
Ah! I could have fixed everything!
How? By strangling him? That's not what we do!
Don't try to mentor me! You're the one running away from your problems! You're the one hell-bent on revenge!
Revenge? All I wanted was to protect my family! Protect you!
You're not better than me!
I'm not saying that! You're stronger than some soup, Pete! Don't listen to it!
And what? Listen to you?
Yes! Listen to me! What are you so afraid of?
Everyone needs me to be.
Yeah, you don't even answer my calls anymore, man. And what about MJ? You could have killed her. I know you're hurting, Pete, but you're better than this!
I know, but... No.
People in my life, they keep dying. I blame myself for that. They needed a hero, and if I thought some Sue could save him, maybe I'd be in your shoes now. But this kind of power is the reason they're gone. Not you, not me.
Shut up!
Yeah!
Pete, come on, man. Just focus on me. Come on! I'm stronger than this. You hear me?
These last few days. Miles, I'm sorry. Thank you for everything.
So what Spider-Man do?
Spider-Man didn't save me back there. Miles did.
What now?
I have to talk to Dr. Connors. He said he knows how to destroy it.
Wait, what about Harry? Doesn't he kind of need it?
His dad is working on another cure. One that doesn't involve aliens.
You know, if you need me, I'm just a call away. Well, once I let my mom know this, she still has a son.
I know.
It's glad to have you back, man.
Got the suit off. It's contained, but what do I do now?
Bring it to Oscorp Tower. There's a tank there that will subdue it. I have to prep a few things first, but I'll let you know when I'm on my way. One thing before we meet. Now that the symbiote is off of you, how are you feeling?
Fine. Relieved that it's over. Ashamed at what I did.
It's not your fault. There's still so much we don't know. Just tell me right away if you feel any changes in mood, behavior...
But it's off me. I'm cured, right?
Very likely. Yes. Just do your best to keep that thing contained.
Copy that. Okay. I've been ignoring the city for too long. I haven't told MJ yet.
Hello?
MJ, I got the suit off. And I'm so sorry for...
Go on.
for treating you and everyone I care about like absolute crap. I'm heading to Oscorp to store the suit until Dr. Connors and I can figure out what to do.
Does Harry know?
No. But Norman's been working on an alternate cure that's showing real promise. We can still... We will save Harry!
Well, it's a relief to hear you sounding like yourself again. Go wrap things up. I'll see you at home.
Got a lot more apologies to make when this is all settled. One thing at a time.
Okay. I'm heading over to Oscorp Tower now.
Right. See you there.
Aw, this one's got a cute backpack.
I must say, you are a bum.
Listeners, you know, I don't fabricate information just because of my personal leanings. What I'm hearing, I take no pleasure in delivering to you. But it's my duty to report it nonetheless. It seems the newer Spider-Man has gone missing. Now, we can all agree these vigilantes need to be brought to justice. But it seems that may never come to pass. A trusted source claims they saw firsthand Spider-Man captured by the hunters. Now, their track record speaks for itself. Should the worst befall this young man, I will be the last person to say, I told you so. Even though I was the first person to say it. Despite my campaign against these dangers to society, I don't wish harm on any other human being. So let us all come together and hope for Spider-Man's sake that he survives this ordeal. So he can face the courts and the punitive justice he deserves.
Like you have a dark past. Beat a classic. These hunters sure have a lot of stuff. Kraven must be wealthy. Like, oligarch wealthy.
Spider-Man is missing. The other is not himself. So what can we do? I always say, Spider-Men inspire us to be our best selves. Well, it's time to prove that isn't just words. New York needs us. Spider-Man needs us. Remember friend of the pod, Dennis? Savior of the subway? Dennis is out there right now, leading a search party. 50 people strong, looking for the missing Spider-Man. And dang it, I am wrapping early today so I can join him. Check my socials for the meetup dates. We gotta do something, folks. Come on. Let's be heroes.
Can't let killer robots just roam the streets.
We'll get the spider right where we want him.
Come on.
You're living in the future.
Finally got it off. My hero.
Harry. We've got to destroy it. It's too dangerous. I don't want you to lose yourself. Like I did.
Pete. Please.
You don't understand. Connor said it was...
I saved your life! You won't save mine? Do you want me to die?
Are you? Oh, God.
Harry.
No! Don't hurt him!
Harry.
resist! Firing! Lock down the whole building!
Thank you. can't lose you too!
Can do, or is there more?
Oh!
be my final hunt, and I shall be your friend! Let us show the world what death should be!
You want death? Then give up!
I want it to be worthy of me! Do you know what it's like to have your body betray you? Weakness will not claim me! If I am to die soon, I will die roaring!
You're just one little man.
I have conquered every land and changed nature itself. Man is beneath me! That's it! Make me feel it!
Mom. I don't... What did I just do?
Don't be scared, honey. You finally have the power to do what we've always wanted.
We're going to heal the world.
How?
Let me show you.
gonna find you out there. Our EMF badges were RF enabled. If Harry's still wearing his badge, I can use Oscorp satellite dishes to find him. Please be wearing that badge. Great. Getting a strong signal that way. Time to move. The signal is moving around. It's gotta still be on Harry. I was such a jerk to Harry when I had that suit. I need to find him, apologize, and try to get through to him. Closing in on you, buddy. Help's on the way. Hang in there. We'll get this thing off you, and I'll work with your dad and Dr. Connors to get you fixed up. Somehow. The signal stopped moving. Stay there, buddy. Pinpoint his location a bit more. He's gotta be under that overpass. What is all this stuff? Harry, are you back here? Damn, just his badge. He's still around here somewhere. I know he'll listen to me if I can just get through to him. Yes, there you are. Harry? It's me. Hey, Harry. Can you hear me? Listen, we're gonna figure out a cure. Something better. Somehow, I'm holding my own, but it's like punching molasses. We've gotta find a better way to get these things off of people. Call me. I gotta find Harry and stop him before this gets worse. You sure you're okay? Miles, I need help with these things.
Got your messages. Sorry, I've been looking for my mom. Assume you saw Craven's dead?
What? No.
You think it was Harry?
Maybe. Probably. We've got to stop him.
Okay. I've got an idea. When you were under the influence, certain sounds made you weak.
That bell. But we can't just carry it around.
No. But I've got this mixing app on my phone. I can recreate the bell's sonic elements. Then we can use it against Harry and his army.
That's genius. Glad you decided to study music tech.
Feel free to share that opinion with the college acceptance board. What's up, Genki?
There you are! Your mom and
we were looking for you.
And I was looking for you. I texted you I was okay.
Well, I didn't get it because we've been on the subway, looking for you.
We're glad you're okay. I'll ride with your mom back home. Can you meet us?
Gotta deal with something first, but I'll be there as soon as I can.